Maraming salamat for watching this video. Hi, I'm Christine, and I've been teaching the Filipino language to foreigners for more than 10 years now. Welcome to my channel, Learn to Speak Filipino for Tourists and Expats. You are here watching this video, and for that, I'd like to say maraming salamat. Maraming salamat, or salamat, is the way to say thank you in Filipino. You can say salamat. Can you say that for me? Salamat. Salamat means thanks or thank you. Let me show you three ways to say salamat. Okay? Well, the first one, as we have said, simply you say salamat. Okay? You can add po to salamat. So you can say salamat po. Next, you can add like the one I said when I started this video, you can add marami to salamat. So you can say maraming salamat. Please do not forget the ng attached to marami. So it's supposed to be maraming salamat, which means many thanks. Marami in Filipino means many or a lot. Then the other way is to, again, add po to maraming salamat. So you can say, maraming salamat po. Going back to our previous videos, when we discussed po, from that, maraming salamat po means thank you so much or many thanks, sir or ma'am. Adding po to salamat or maraming salamat. So you say salamat po or maraming salamat po. Makes the expression more formal, more courteous. What better way to practice your Filipino by saying salamat or maraming salamat to your friends, to your co-workers, to people of your age, to those you meet along the way, and to say salamat po or maraming salamat po to Filipino elders, to people of authority, of a higher position, and even to strangers you meet along the way. So, what do you say after someone thanks you? Of course, in English. Or what do we say after we hear maraming salamat or salamat? We reply to mean welcome or it's nothing, walang anuman. Okay, let's say it together, walang anuman. Walang anuman means welcome or it's nothing. So, what does walang anuman literally mean? Wala in Filipino means none or nothing. Anuman is composed of two words. Ano, which means what in English, and man, which means ever. So, anuman is whatever. So, walang anuman means none whatever. So, after seeing maraming salamat po, Filipinos, or salamat po, Filipinos reply, walang anuman, or walang anuman po. Here's hoping in your stay in the Philippines, you'll have more chances, you'll have more opportunities to say salamat, maraming salamat, and walang anuman. Let me now say maraming salamat for watching this video, and I hope to see in the comment section walang anuman from you. Maraming salamat po.